Welcome to Peaceabilities. Ako po si Armand Benko, ang makakasama nyo sa maraming pagkakataon dito sa aming YouTube channel. Marami na ang nabago mula nang dumating ang pandemya. Mahigit na 2 taon na ang nakakaraan. Ang big word, new norm. New norm, a better normal sana. New and better norm dapat sa way of work. Natanggap na ang work from home, home online schooling. Sa pagnenegosyo, live selling. Way of entertaining ourselves na iba na rin. Sa paghawak ng pera, the way we manage our personal finances, iba na rin in this new and, as mentioned, a better norm. Managing personal finances has 5 major core activities. The 5 activities in managing personal finances: earning, planning, saving, spending, and investing. We will have a series on each of these activity in managing personal finances in the new norm. That is why I really encourage you to subscribe, click the notification bell para updated kayo lagi pagka-upload namin ng mga bagong materials. Share this Peaceabilities YouTube channel and actual videos para mas marami ang makaalam, maturuan, at mapaalalahanan. And also, please comment, share your opinion or question. Get your point of view and us address your concerns sa bawat uploaded material. Mamimili kami ng best comments posted, then boom! Valuable prizes for you. To give you an idea, new norm in managing personal finances sa earning. Number 1, dapat hindi na umaasa sa iisang pagkakakitaan. Big words again, multiple sources of active income. Number 2, one has to know, be comfortable, and even master transacting and earning online. Number 3, dahil sa new way of work, new way of doing business, and way of earning, concept of retirement na iba na rin. All this will be discussed deeper sa mga upcoming uploads namin, kaya abangan nyo yan. New norm in managing personal finances sa planning. In our upcoming uploads, we will do our best na maturuan kayo gumawa ng inyong personal financial statements. Lalo na, the first requirement here, this has to be written down. Nakakatamad kasi ito pag sinusulat. Ano at paano gumawa, and more importantly, maggamit at makatulong ang mga sumusunod. Number 1, personal balance sheet. Your real, genuine statement of assets, liabilities, and net worth. Number 2, yung pagbabudget. Actual and projected expenses for the month. Number 3, net worth planning, or computing how much you need to save and invest to buy your big ticket items like your home, car, grand vacation, at yung iba pa. New norm in managing personal finances sa savings naman. Ang hirap daw makaipon, makapagsubi sa maraming kadahilanan. New norm in managing personal finances sa spending. We will share spending tips, what to do before spending, and where to spend from what source of money. Yun ang maganda at malaking tulong para sa inyo. New norm in managing personal finances sa investing. Number 1 dyan, ano ba talaga ang investments at investing? Ano-ano ang iba't ibang investments available sa atin? Number 2, investment strategies. Number 3, ano at saan ko i-invest ang pera ko? Ano ang nababagay na investment para sa aking katayuan? Subscriber ka ba sa Peaceabilities YouTube channel? Subscribe na! Click din ang notification bell para alam nyo agad pagka-upload namin ng mga bagong materials. Share nyo rin ang ating mga videos. Mag-comment para alam din namin ang inyong pananaw or masagot kung meron kayong katanungan. Bawat uploaded video material, mamimili kami ng best comments para regaluhan ng premyo yung pinakamagandang comment. This is Armand Benko from your Peaceabilities YouTube channel.